All right. Yesterday's tea video may have been rambling and been here and there, and my apparent brain fog from my myalgic encephalomyelitis may have shown just a tad. But I did indeed get the tea video done, right? Woo, woo. All righty. So, still leave me comments or whatever. I realize about that video. I do. This has been a weird winter. I haven't had to fight my seasonal depression much because it's been in the 50s and, get this, 60 degrees. Never in my whole life, have I had a December this warm and this nice. I would say I love it. Okay, I love it. But we cannot live without the water. We have to get more water. And it is kind of weird to have the Christmas tree up when it's as warm as, say, October. It's kind of weird. I'm not complaining, but we do need the water. And not fighting my depression is pretty great. Well, my illness is just, in the last year, it has progressed, so the mental stuff shows up more. Because we are talking about an illness where your brain stem swells. So, hello, it is going to show up in memory. I'm sorry, it's reality. I personally find it interesting that there hasn't been any deaths proven from the brain swelling stuff, though. If you guys know of any, please let me know. Because it seems like it's either suicide that people die from with this illness, or complications from the illnesses in heart disease and stuff, because the orthostatic intolerance and, you know, the POTS comes with it. Yeah. I don't even know how I got on that subject. See? This is year 16, like I said. So, yeah. It's affecting. Yeah. Stuff happens, though, and I'm still able to take care of myself. So I just am careful on the days when the brain fog is too bad. You just be careful not to drive on those days. And luckily for me, I don't have to drive far if I do have to drive, usually. Alrighty. So hopefully there's some information on that tea video to you. It was helpful in any way. I don't know. Gotta love me though. Bye.